Did you know that the perfect texture of ice cream is actually a matter of chemistry? Ice cream is a colloidal emulsion made of water, ice, milk fat, milk protein, sugar, and air. It's the tiny ice crystals and air bubbles that make ice cream soft and creamy. Too big, and the ice cream becomes hard and icy. Too small, and it's too thick and greasy. Getting that balance right is a delicious science.